He knows a lot about the science stuff. Professor Dave explains.
Okay, guys, so for this problem, I've drawn three different aromatic compounds, and they're all going to undergo bromination. And so the fact that we have some different functional groups on that benzene ring, we're going to get some different products. So we need to be able to, number one, draw the resulting products, and then number two, rank these reactions from slowest to fastest. So if this looks unfamiliar, we're going to want to go ahead and take a look at electrophilic aromatic substitution, as well as the tutorial that I have on directing group abilities to be able to draw these products and rank them accordingly. Okay, so I've gone ahead and drawn the correct products for these brominations. Now, the key to drawing these products is understanding the directing capabilities of these functional groups. So a chloro group, any halogen, is an ortho-para director. So we're going to get a combination of ortho and para products. So this is the ortho product, this is the para product. Right, and so same over here with this phenol. The hydroxyl group is also going to be an ortho-para director. So here is our ortho-substituted product, here is our para-substituted product. Now these are both ortho-para directors, even though the halogens are electron-withdrawing. Typically electron-withdrawing groups are metadirectors, but remember that halogens is that one exception. The halogens are still ortho-para directors, and hydroxyl groups are ortho-para directors because they are electron-donating. And then lastly, the nitro group. The nitro group, because it is strongly electron withdrawing, that is going to be a meta director, so we do get the meta substituted product. So number one, we do want to talk about the regioselectivity of these in order to be able to draw the dominant products. But then we also want to talk about kinetics. We want to talk about the speed of the reaction and see which ones are going to go the fastest. Well, we know that the intermediate in a electrophilic aromatic substitution reaction is an arenium ion intermediate. It is a positively charged intermediate. So when we have electron withdrawing groups on that are already on the ring, they are going to further destabilize the arenium ion intermediate, and so they're going to make the reaction proceed more slowly. Now here, the nitro group is the strongest deactivator. It's the strongest electron withdrawing group, so it is going to destabilize the intermediate the most, and therefore it will be the slowest reaction. Now, the halogens over here, halogens are also withdrawing, not by resonance the way that the nitro groups do, but actually by induction, just by the electronegativity of that carbon-halogen bond. So those are also destabilizing. They're withdrawing, and they are going to make the reaction proceed more slowly than if it was just benzene, than if there was not a halogen there. So that's going to be the second slowest. However, when we have an electron withdrawing group, like a hydroxyl group or an amino group that are putting lone pairs into the ring by resonance, that is stabilizing the positively charged arenium ion intermediate. They're putting excess electron density into the ring to stabilize that positive charge. So electron donating groups actually speed up the reaction compared to if it was just benzene. So this one is actually going to go faster than if it was benzene by itself. These two go a little bit slower than if it was benzene by itself. And so the correct order is going to be 1, 2, 3. And then again, these are the correct product mixtures. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.